Welcome to my channel Happy Kid. Our neighborhood. There are many important places in my neighborhood. These places provide us with important services. We should know where these places are located. Market. Every neighborhood has a market. Some markets are small and some are big. We buy many things from there, such as food, clothes, toys, vegetables and fruits. Bank. We keep our money in a bank. We also keep our jewelry in the locker of a bank. We can take them out whenever we need them. ATM. These days, we have ATMs, automated teller machines, in almost every neighborhood. We can take money out of them anytime and anywhere.
Post office.
We post our letters in a letter box. The postman takes them to the post office. From the post office, these letters are sent to different places. We can buy stamps, envelopes and postcards from a post office. We can also send parcels and money orders.
Fire station.
If a building catches fire, we call firemen from a fire station. The firemen put out fire. They come to the spot with fire engines. You can call the fire brigade.
Hospital.
When we are sick, we go to a hospital or a clinic. The doctor does a checkup and tells us what medicine to take.
Police station.
Every neighborhood has a police station. Policemen help to maintain peace. They protect us. They also catch thieves. Traffic policemen control traffic on the road. We can call the police in our emergency time.
School.
Most neighborhoods have a school. We go to school to learn many things. There we learn how to read, write and draw. How to sing and dance. How to obey, respect and love our teachers. How to share things with friends.
Temple.
A temple is a building that people use for worshipping gods or for other religious purposes. The houses of worship in many ancient religions were called temples.
Mosque.
Mosque denotes a Muslim house of worship. The word evolved from the Arabic term masjid, which means place of prostration. During prayer, Muslims briefly kneel and touch their foreheads to the ground as a sign of submission, literally, Islam, to the will of God.
Church.
Church is a public place of worship, usually for people of the Christian religion. Some Christian denominations or groups also have buildings called cathedrals. A cathedral serves as the central or main church for a geographical area.
Medicine shop.
Every neighborhood has a medicine shop, which is very important, where we can get medicine like tablet, capsule, syrup, cotton and other medical equipments.
Park.
A park is a safe place to play for kids. Parks keep our environment clean and make us very happy. People visit the park for cycling, walking and enjoying leisurely picnics. Some parks are designed smartly, keeping all age groups in mind, and even have benches so that people who get tired can sit.
Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.